हे गाइज, मैं हूं निधि और आज मैं शेयर कर रही हूं मेकअप टिप्स प्लस प्रोडक्ट्स दैट विल गेट यू थ्रू दिस समर। पर हमेशा की तरह पहले हमारे बी ब्यूटीफुल चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें एंड रिंग द बेल आइकन फॉर फर्दर नोटिफिकेशंस। प्राइमर्स आर सुपर इम्पॉर्टेंट इन द समर्स। दे क्रिएट अ स्मूथ बेस फॉर मेकअप एंड एंश्योर लॉन्ग लास्टिंग वेयर डिस्पाइट द हीट एंड ह्यूमिडिटी। Depending on your specific skin needs and desired makeup finish, there are various types of primers available to address those concerns. For those with oily skin or visible pores, I highly recommend trying the Lakme Absolute Blur Perfect Primer. This is a blurring primer which helps minimize the appearance of pores and fine lines, creating a smooth base which helps makeup glide on seamlessly and prevents it from caking or creasing throughout the day. Now if your skin looks lackluster during summer, then this should be your pick. This is the Lakme Absolute Glow Primer. It has a lightweight texture which blends easily, and the best part is that it contains luminescent pearls which helps create a luminous base without feeling heavy on the skin. For those with dry skin, hydration is key. मेरा सबसे फेवरेट है द Lakme Skin Dew Primer। इसमें हाइलुरोनिक एसिड है जो आपके स्किन को हाइड्रेटेड और प्लम्प रखता है। बाय इन्फ्यूजिंग मॉइस्चर, इट क्रिएट्स अ स्मूथ कैनवस फॉर मेकअप एप्लीकेशन, एंश्योरिंग दैट योर फाउंडेशन गोज ऑन फ्लॉलेसली एंड डजंट केक और फ्लेक ड्यूरिंग द डे। When it comes to battling the summer heat, a mattifying base is a must-have, and the Lakme 9-to-5 Primer Plus Foundation is your go-to hero. ये एक लॉन्ग लास्टिंग फाउंडेशन है जो मेरे स्किन टोन को इवन आउट करता है, हैज़ अ बिल्डेबल कवरेज और इसमें SPF है जो आपको सन की हार्मफुल इफेक्ट से प्रोटेक्ट भी करेगा। सिंस दिस इज अ प्राइमर इन्फ्यूज फाउंडेशन, यू कैन इवन स्किप द फर्स्ट स्टेप ऑल टुगेदर। ड्यूरिंग द समर व्हेन हीट एंड ह्यूमिडिटी कैन रेक हैवॉक ऑन मेकअप, इट्स एसेंशियल टू पाउडर अप ऑयली प्रोन एरियाज लाइक द टी जोन। The Lakme Absolute Loose Finishing Powder is a game changer. Its lightweight consistency ensures comfortable wear even in hot weather, while its matte airbrush finish keeps shine at bay. Base lagane ke baad, I like to go over with it on oil prone areas for prolonged wear. The next tip is for those who just can't seem to keep the blush on their skin. For this, I recommend that you apply cream blush first and then set it with the matte blush. Ensure to select a similar color family of blushes for uniformity, or mix it up with two different shades for unique color. For the creme blush, I have absolutely been loving the Lakme 9-to-5 Velvet Creme Blush. Its luxurious texture feels like a dream, giving me a seamless radiant flush. Plus, it's easy to apply. This technique helps enhance the color and increases the wear time of the blush on the skin. During hotter months, I like to switch to stick eyeshadows and in general waterproof formulas. Enter the Lakme Absolute Explode Eyeshadow Stick. This intensely pigmented and shimmery eyeshadow stick effortlessly glides onto the eyelids for a quick, luminous wash of color that will stay put all day long. Speaking of waterproof formulas, mascara ek aisa product hai jo garmi bilkul bardasht nahi kar sakta. Isiliye main hamesha ek waterproof mascara use karti hu during summers. This is my go-to. It's the Lakme Lash Boost Extreme Mascara. It is infused with natural ingredients for lash growth, has cone-tip brush which helps lengthen and lift the lashes in a few swipes. Lastly, set the base with a setting spray. ये एक बहुत important tip है क्योंकि this is going to ensure that your मेहनत of applying base doesn't go to waste. I personally love the Lakme Absolute Made to Last Setting Spray. This non-sticky and lightweight setting spray ensures a smooth, oil-free finish, allowing you to enjoy your summer activities without worrying about your makeup fading or smudging. So, ye the kuch makeup tips plus products that will get you through this summer. Time for me to sign off. But before I go, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our Be Beautiful channel and ring the bell icon for further notifications. Bye!